installing a simple swap drive in bay 1 or bay 2. Pull the sides of the retainer slightly outward. Align the four holes on the drive with the corresponding pins on the retainer, and then install the drive. Install the drive assembly by sliding it into the drive bay until it stops. Connect the cables to the drive. Install the drive assembly by sliding it into the drive bay until it stops. Connect the cables to the drive. Install the server cover.